3, 2, 1. வணக்கம், ஹாய், வெல்கம். நான் ஆர்ஜே ஒஃபி பேசுறேன். வெல்கம் டு தி ஃபேஸ்புக் லைவ் சாட் ஆஃப் அ பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஆக்ட்ரஸ். சில நடிகைகள் இருக்காங்க, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் படத்துல வந்து எல்லா மக்களுடைய மனசை அப்படியே கொள்ளடிச்சிட்டு போயிடுவாங்க. அந்த மாதிரி முதல் படத்திலேயே கொஞ்சி கொஞ்சி பேசி நம்ம தமிழ்நாடு யூத்தோட மனசை அப்படியே மயக்கிய மஞ்சிமா மோகனோட இன்னைக்கு பேச போறோம். ஹாய் மஞ்சிமா.
ஹாய் ஹாய்.
So this is your first Facebook live?
This is my first Facebook Twitter live.
Oh, wow. And உங்களோட அம்மா பாத்துட்டு இருக்காங்களா?
Ah, she's been calling me. எப்போ ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ண போற so finally.
ஏய், அப்ப கமெண்ட் क्वेश्चंस எல்லாம் பாத்து போடுங்க. அம்மா பாத்துட்டு இருக்காங்க. சந்தரி சார் நைஸா கீழ வந்து அத்தை எப்படி இருக்கீங்கலாம் கேட்க கூடாது. So before we move on to you, about your movie career. உங்களை பத்தி சில சிம்பிள் question so that ஒரு ஐடியா எங்களுக்கு உங்களை பத்தி வரணும்ன்றதுக்காக. You have so many இவ்வளவு ஒரு ஃபேன் பேஸ் தமிழ்நாட்டுல உங்களுடைய முதல் படத்திலேயே இந்த ஒரு ஒரு அன்பு இல்ல ஒரு பாசம், அது எப்படி நினைக்கிறீங்க நீங்க?
அத ஃபுல் கிரெடிட் கோஸ் டு Gautam sir. I think he is the reason that I got so many fans. He portrayed that character Leela very properly, very nicely, that girl next door. Sadhanala dan nalkira.
How much of you is actually Leela? Do you relate with the character?
Oru 60%.
Yeah. And Acham Enbad Madamayala vanda madriye thaniya travel pananum neenga epdi aasapaduthunda?
No, not at all.
group traveling
is okay. Not alone.
Manjima ku vandha endha spot thaniya poga romba aasa? Any tourist destination or just some location?
Alone? No, I don't prefer traveling alone. I think pogum bodhu group ah poganum. That this is the best thing.
Konja alone time venuna appa enga povinga?
My room. Me time is my room.
Okay. Unga kitta ungalku romba pidicha oru nalla vishayam na edhu solvinga?
I get along with people. Okay. Easily, very easily.
Pidikkada vishayam na?
I get angry very fast.
Short temper ah?
Very short temper.
Okay. And shooting spot la enga veli vandirka?
Illa adu varamata, because that is workplace la. But if it's more like, see, the thing that annoys me a lot is that if someone is not punctual, okay, it irritates me. That's the only thing where I actually go shout and be like, why, and all that.
இது வரைக்கும் லைஃப்ல உங்களுக்கு கிடைச்ச ஒரு பெஸ்ட் காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட்னா எது சொல்வீங்க? Not only in acting, ஒரு full life-லயே.
I wouldn't say full life, but I can just tell you one incident where, you know, the senior actress Kasturi ma'am, she met me somewhere outside and she came and she crossed me. She came back, stopped me and said, I'm your fan, and she clicked a picture with me. I think that was a very big compliment. Okay. Coming from a very senior actress like that. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. இப்போ உங்களுடைய கரியர் பத்தி சில கேள்விகள். நீங்க வந்து சின்ன வயசுல இருந்தே ஆக்டிங் பண்ணனும் அப்படி ஆசைப்பட்டீங்களா, இல்ல இது just by accident நடந்ததா?
Not just by accident, from the very I think around 4-5 years. I started acting when I was 3 year old. Then in between there was a break. But cinema was always in me.
Okay. Is where are the family la vande, where they already in movie?
Yeah, my father is a cinematographer.
Oh, okay.
And my mother has done one movie, acted in one movie when she was very young. So everybody somehow related to the
industry. Neenga shooting spot la poirkeenga?
Ennoda shooting spot la poirka, but I haven't gone to my dad's.
Oh, okay. Spots, yeah. So chinna vayasula irundhe appa vandu
aama nareye poirka. Aama.
Okay. So now that you know, you are in the beginning, ungala dreams you are realizing it, how do you feel about it?
It's scary. Okay. Because it's coming true. The fact when Gautam sir called me first and said that I'm going to launch you, it was very, very scary. Then after that, this, like, you started off with the fan base, right? Adhum vandhu konjo, ayyo, why, what is there in me? That thing has come.
Expectation.
Expectation has come, yeah.
Okay, so, or Vadakkan selfie, how did that movie happen? Ena, adhukku munnadi neenga nariya padam nadichirukinga, but or major, or adult role na andha movie dhaan. So, how did it happen?
In fact, the first person I told that I want to start acting is Vineet Srinivasan.
Oh.
That I told him in February, I said, I want to start acting, I would like to start acting and all that. So he said, we'll wait for good scripts to come and then I'll let you know. And in 2 months, he called up my dad and said, I'm writing a script and I would like her to act. And the audition zone mein kadaiyadhu, the director and the script, he narrated the script and I did the movie.
So when you're selecting a script, adhula vandhu enna edhirpaapinga neenga?
The character, the depth of the character. Once people come out of the theater, they should be able to say, "Andha ponnu nalla pannirukken." She's only come for 2 scenes, but she's done good job. So adhu thaan enakku important.
So ipo vandhu when you see yourself on screen, how do you feel?
I don't like watching myself on screen. I don't watch myself on monitor. I never check monitor. In fact, this is how I check. only if someone comes in, romba nalla irukku scene, then I'll go see what I've done. Otherwise, I never check. If the director is okay with it, then I'm okay
with it. But movies watch pannuvingala theater la?
Adhu half I. That's how I watch.
Okay, along with the audience, ungala padam paathingala archam?
Aama, ma rendu padam na actually first day first show I watched.
How was the response? How did you feel?
AYM was so much like I went with all my friends and it was huge. The response was really huge, and Talli Pogade song and all, people celebrating in the theatre, and it was nice to watch it because I didn't get that kind of a response in my first movie in Malayalam. So when I saw that in Tamil, I was very surprised.
Okay. And shooting spot,
Gautam Menon, surprise panara? He'll bring brownies once in a while. He'll bake brownies, he'll bake cake. He likes doing it. And the best part is, I'm not supposed to eat on the set because at that point I was growing fat. So he'll come, he'll keep it in my hand and he'll say, go hide and eat. So he's done that. This is a new thing that I revealed. And a lot of times he's done that.
Okay. இந்த படத்துல வந்து நீங்க பண்ண ரெண்டு தமிழ் மூவிஸ்லயுமே வந்து ஒரு ஜாலி கேர்ள் நெக்ஸ்ட் டோர் கேரக்டர் மாதிரி. சோ அத தாண்டி இன்னும் டிஃபரண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரோல்ஸ்னா நீங்க என்ன மாதிரி பண்ண ஆசைப்படுறீங்க?
I think an actress or artist should do both commercial and the girl next door. I think she or he should experience everything. Na girl next door mattum da pannuvaanga, that you can't say, right? An artist should be able to do whatever the director is asking her or him to do. So right now I think I want to do a little bit of commercial movies, but because now I've signed Queen, that is also I don't want to say female centric, but it throughout the characters,
them,
it's a big responsibility. So I want to do where movies where I'll only come for 5-6 scenes. It's okay, once in a while it's completely fine.
Chinna cameo also, it's
fine. That's fine. If you're going to ask me to dance for one song, I don't mind. It's okay. I mean, it's fun.
And இந்த படம் இப்ப முடிச்சிட்டு நீங்க நெக்ஸ்ட் மூவி அது ஒரு சின்ன பிரேக் வரும் இல்லீங்களா, சோ அந்த டைம் நீங்க ரிலாக்ஸ் பண்றதுக்குலாம் என்ன பண்ணுவீங்க? உங்களுடைய ஹாபீஸ் இன்ட்ரஸ்ட்லாம் என்னென்ன?
மை ரிலாக்ஸேஷன் பிளேஸ் இஸ் சென்னை. ஐ ரன் டு சென்னை, ஐ கம் டு சென்னை, ஐ லிவ் ஹியர்.
சிட்டி உங்களுக்கு ரிலாக்ஸிங்கா
இருக்கா? ரொம்ப பாசிட்டிவா இருக்கு இந்த சிட்டி. ஐ லைக் டு கோ அவுட், வாட்ச் மூவிஸ் வித் மை ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ஐ லைக் டு ஹேங் அவுட் வித் them here. தென் ஐ'ல் கோ ஹோம். That is a different type of relaxation. That's completely cut from the outer world.
Okay.
I'll be always in my house. I'd never go out. I'll always be stuck in my room. And I like that also. So it differs.
How do you feel about our traffic?
It's completely fine. I love this traffic. I'll be the first person. Because I'll be listening to music.
Okay.
So once a whole song will get over in the traffic. So it's fine.
Okay. Eppo nama Manjima Bollywood la edhir paakalama?
good question, but when the good opportunity comes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And in the girl next door looks so non like it. Have you felt at any time adu or disadvantage a irukku neenga nikka?
Aama nare vaati, because when someone comes to the script, the first thing script solradhukku munnadiye they will say in the character vandu romba girl next door, hello, like it's okay. Tell the script and then you tell me. It's like sometimes it is a disadvantage. Some people come and say you still have a baby face, romba innocent a irukku. That is also a disadvantage I feel at times.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's okay. I mean, I think majority of the people like girl next door girls.
Yeah,
yeah.
Tamil youth
boys also, if you see, when it comes to marriage, enakku vandha and the girl next door and the ponnu venum and all, they'll say, yeah.
Ama,
correct.
Girl next door venum.
Yeah, most of the boys, so yeah.
So, Manjima ku evlo proposals la vandirukku
idhu varaikum? You know, I don't know why people don't propose. I wondered a lot why. Not many.
Uh-huh.
Not really. Like, most of them, I behave like a boy. In fact, most of my friends in Chennai are boys.
Uh-huh, okay.
So
it's ellarume and the friend zone la da irukanga.
Ama friend zone la da, ellarume and the friend zone la da, that's the limit.
Okay, so idu varaikum life la no love, no crushes?
அது நான் சொல்ல மாட்டேன். நிறைய க்ரஷஸ் இருந்துச்சு. அண்ட் லவ், யா இன் ஸ்கூல் அண்ட் ஆன் லவ் ஆல்சோ, யா, பட் நத்திங் சீரியஸ் ரைட் நவ் ஒர்க்.
அண்ட் யூ மென்ஷன் அபௌட் யுவர் நெக்ஸ்ட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் குவீன். ஒரு சொல்லும் போதே அது ஒரு பெரிய ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி, ஏன்னா நீங்க வந்து சோலோ இதுவா யூ ஹேவ் டு கேரி தி என்டையர் ஃபில்ம். So how are you feeling before going for the shoot?
I'm very tensed. For the past couple of days, I've been waking up thinking, oh, you're queen in some time, it's going to be queen. It's very scary, like I said, very responsibility. The padam in Bollywood, it did really well. Mm. Kangana killed it in the movie. Mm. So for them also, it's the expectation, right? Andha madri panna mudiyadhu. Kandipa andha madri panna mudiyadhu. She's a different artist altogether. But we'll try our best. Yeah, now the audio launch is on the 12th, October 12th. And the release will be soon because it's we've got the UA certificate. It's censored. Everything is ready. It just has to release. This is a very bold girl and very smart and one of those very straight face. You tell jokes also, she'll have a very straight face. Remember, attitude. So it was a very different role to play altogether.
Different.
Okay, fine.
And still, takkan padu solra madhe sila questions. இதுக்கு வந்து when Manjima is feeling this, how will she look when she's angry? Angry when she's happy? Surprised? Rather focused and concentrated on something? Concentrating. Okay. Embarrassed. Confused. உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்ச இமோஜி எது? நிறைய அடிக்கடி நீங்க யூஸ் பண்ற ஸ்மைலி.
That is easy, no? If you want to be rude, you can be rude and be like.
Okay. உங்களுடைய ஆக்டிங் ஏதாவது ஒரு சீன்ல தப்பா போகும்போது எப்படி எப்படி இருக்கும் உங்க ஃபேஸ் ரியாக்ஷன்? No words. உங்களுக்கு பிடிக்காத ஒரு ஃபுட் ஆனா நீங்க சாப்பிட்டே ஆகணும், எப்படி சாப்பிடுவீங்க? உங்க படம் நாளைக்கு ரிலீஸ் ஆக போகுது.
அய்யோ, நோ ரியாக்ஷன். I will be sitting like this and praying.
Okay, it is really awesome. And சில rapid fire questions.
Okay.
இந்த கேள்விக்கு வந்து you shouldn't answer Gautam Menon.
Okay.
The dream director you want to act with?
Maniratnam. So.
Okay. If you want to interview a person, யார் இன்டர்வியூ பண்ண ஆசைப்படுறீங்க?
தீபிகா படுகோன்.
Okay. உங்களுடைய first celebrity crush?
ரன்பீர் கபூர்.
யாரோட
அட்வைஸ் நீங்க எப்பவுமே கேப்பீங்க? இங்க எதா சொன்னாங்கன்னா யூ வில் லிசன்.
ஏதாவது மூவி பார்த்து நீங்க அழுதுறீங்களா? எந்த படம்?
தாரே ஜமீன் பர்.
இப்போ ரீசன்ட்டா
வந்து actually whichever movie there's a crying scene, I also sit and cry. It's very normal, yeah.
ஒரு விஷயம் film industryல உங்களுக்கு பிடிக்காத any one thing.
Some rules. Mm-hmm. And some people say you have to do this. I don't like some certain things. I don't want to say it, but certain things.
If you're going to request a song on the radio right now, which song will you ask?
Enname Jimiki Kamal. No, that's the song.
Okay, some earthquake, you're running out of the house. நீங்க எதா ஒரு ஐட்டம் தான் காப்பாத்த முடியும்னா எதை எடுத்துட்டு வெளிய ஓடுவீங்க?
My wallet.
போலானா?
No phone needed.
Wallet. Are you taking a purse?
My cards and my wallet and everything. And some food.
Okay, if you have a time machine and you can go back in time, what historical event do you think you want to do?
I don't want to go back to time. I want to live in this. For sure, I don't want to go back and see any. Because a lot of wars and all happened. And I don't want to see people fighting and blood and all that. So no need.
Which is more logical for you to follow? Your heart or your mind?
It's very difficult to follow your heart. It's very easy to follow your mind. I always follow my heart.
Okay. உங்களை பத்தி ஒரு book எழுதுறீங்க, என்ன டைட்டில் வைப்பீங்க? நீங்களே. பெரிய டைட்டில்
கொடுக்கலாம். Lot of options.
இல்ல வேற punctuation marks கூட வைக்கலாம்.
This I can put that.
Okay. இந்த வருஷம் வந்த மூவிஸ்லயே ஐயோ இந்த ரோல் நம்ம பண்ணிருக்கலாமே அப்படி நீங்க ஃபீல் பண்றதுனா ஒன்னு சொல்லுங்க.
இட்ஸ் டூ மச் ஃபார் மீ டு சே, பட் ஐ லைக்ட் தீபிகாஸ் பெர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் இன் பீக்கு. ஐ தாட் இட் வாஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ராஆர்டினரி.
ஓகே. அண்ட் லாஸ்ட் ஒன், if we are giving a truth serum to Simbu, அவர் வந்து உண்மை மட்டும் தான் பேச முடியும் அது
குடுத்துட்டோம்னா, without that also he is only saying truth, with that I don't know what he will say.
அப்ப அவர் கிட்ட என்ன question கேட்க ஆசைப்படுவீங்க?
You know, question to Simbu, I don't want to ask him anything. You don't have to ask him any question. I think he himself will talk. No need of any. Yeah, he, I think he is, if you see all his interviews also, he is pretty spontaneous. He doesn't take time to think and all that.
Okay, during the shoot, avroda nari interesting conversations la irundhukom. Anything that you can't forget, like pa enna oru
conversation? No conversations. He used to make fun of me a lot, huh. Even during the scenes, like shots. When I cry, he'll be smiling because camera on the focuses on me. Only his back will be there. So he'll be smiling, he'll be showing some face expressions.
Appa eppadi reaction kudupinga?
I'll cheat the look on the camera or his shoulder or your, and even Satish will be standing right next to me and showing something. So it was very difficult in those times.
Avangaloda shots edukumbodhu neenga andha maari edhana
panninga? Illa, I won't do that. Never. No, very disciplined that way. I never do that. I tried doing it, doesn't work.
Recenta neenga play panna any, someone played some funny prank on you, or you played on someone?
I play prank always. My pranks are not, cannot be told. it's difficult for them to play pranks on me because I always play. I know when someone starts.
So, any funny incident that happened in your life recently?
No, see, the thing is, I talk a lot. Okay, so I don't have to really play a prank when I keep talking. So what my friends do is, if they're bored, they'll just be like, okay, come sit here and I'll start talking. That's what they do. So I really don't have to play a prank, but I just keep talking, and from that they'll catch something, and they'll make a comedy out of it, and they'll laugh, and I'll also sit and laugh thinking about it later.
Okay.
So it's always like that.
So if I'm going to ask your best friend one line la Manjima vandu describe pannunga enna solvanga?
The best friend will describe her. Very entertaining. Entertainment max.
Okay.
Yeah.
Super. Samia badal sonninga, and ipo vandu nariya questions la anipi irukanga on
Facebook. Okay, that's
try answering.
Yeah.
அதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஒன்று சொல்லிடுறோம், மேக்ஸிமம் எல்லா க்வெஸ்சன்ஸும் எடுக்க ட்ரை பண்ணுறோம் நாங்கள், ஆனால் உங்களுக்கே தெரியாது பாசிபிள் இல்லைங்க. ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் கம் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சர்வ் பேசிஸ் திட்டக்கூடாது. ஓகே, இட்ஸ் லோடிங்.
ஐ சா அ கப்பல் ஆஃப் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் டூ.
ஹா
யா. ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் ஆஸ்க் மீ ஹூ இஸ் பெட்டர். ஃபர்ஸ்ட்
ஒன் ஜெயக்குமார், ஐ அம் எக்ஸ்பெக்டிங் மஞ்சிமா ஆஸ் மை லைஃப் பார்ட்னர். வாவ்.
ஐயோ,
நிக்கில் நானி இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங், தெலுங்குல உங்களுக்கு நெக்ஸ்ட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் என்ன?
தெலுங்கு ஐ ஹேவன் சைன் எனி திங் நிக்கில். தெர் வர் அ லாட் ஆஃப் ஆப்ஷன்ஸ் அட் ஒன் பாயிண்ட், பட் தென் ஃபார் சம் ரீசன் டிடன்ட் டேக் ஆஃப், பட் ஐ ஆம் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் அ குட் ப்ராஜெக்ட்.
ஓகே. ஆர்ம்ஸ்ட்ராங் பிரேம் இஸ் சேயிங், டாக் இன் தமிழ் மோமோ. மோமோ?
ஆமாம், எல்லாருமே வந்து என்ன மோமோ தான் கூப்பிடுவாங்க. ஆக்சுவலி ஐம் ட்ரைங் மேக்ஸ் டு டாக் இன் தமிழ், கிவ் மீ சம் மோர் டைம்.
கிருஷ்ணமூர்த்தி, யூ லுக்கிங் வெரி சூப்பர். மெர்சல் கௌதம் கேட்டிருக்காரு, உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்ச விஜய் மூவி?
The latest one, I can say. I really liked him in Teri.
Teri. And சுந்தர் இளங்கோவன், தமிழ்ல நெக்ஸ்ட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் அதை பத்தி அவங்க சொன்னாங்க. அண்ட் சதீஷ் பிரின்ஸ், மை வால் பேப்பர் இஸ் யோர் பிக்சர்.
ஐயோ, வேணாம், இட்ஸ் ஓகே, நோ நீட் ஆஃப் ஆல் தட், தேங்க் யூ சோ மச்.
டேனி, என்னமா இவ்வளவு கியூட்டா இருக்கீங்க? யா, என்னமா, எப்படிமா இவ்வளவு கியூட்டா இருக்கீங்க?
அம்மா கிட்டோ அப்பா கிட்டோ கேட்கணும்.
அம்மா பார்த்து. ஹரிகிருஷ்ணா, நீங்க நிஜமாலுமே வந்து ஐயோ ஃபுடி
மேரேஜ். Marriage, I'll tell later.
Richard, why don't you do a photo shoot for Maxim? Richard, Maxim la seringla?
Maxim, I'll do it, Richard. I will, definitely.
Mohan, come on Instagram, Manju.
Ayyo, idukkaga romba time aachu, now Instagram vera.
Dinesh Lotus, thirumbum STR oda eppa nadipinga?
I don't know, whenever someone offers me a project.
Wow, Mohammed Fawaz, you're looking so beautiful without makeup.
Thank you so much. I prefer without makeup always because I think that's the best.
Sundar, unga face vandu previous movie la irundhu romba konja change a irukam.
Eppadi change a irukku? Adhu maadhu solunga first.
Suren is asking, ungalaoda favorite movie edhu?
I told that Tare Zameen Par, Piku, Ale Paayude, then Vinay Thandi Varuvaai, all these are my favorites.
Okay. Aslam is asking, speak in Malayalam. So, appa naa or kelvi kekkuradhukku Malayalam pathi sollunga. Tamil audience, miss pannaama paaka vendiya moonu Malayalam movies sollunga. Indha varsham vandhadhu.
இந்த வருஷம் வந்து ஐ இல் ஜஸ்ட் ஜென்ரலி சே ஜென்ரல் ஆகிட்ட ஞாபகம் பாரு மூணு பாடங்கள் உஸ்தாத் ஹோட்டல் ஐயோ பெட்டது வடக்கൻ செல்வி பிரேமம்
யுவர் மோஸ்ட் ஃபேவரட் ஆக்டர் அண்ட் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் ரஜித் ஆர் ஜி இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங்
இன் விச் லாங்குவேஜ்
அப்போ மலையாளம்ல ஒன்று தமிழ்ல ஒன்று சொல்லி
மலையாளம் இட்ஸ் டெஃபினெட்லி மோகன்லால் சார் தமிழ் அஜித் சார் விஜய் சார் both of them Rajini sir Kamal sir four Hindi is always Shah Rukh Khan and Ranveer Singh
okay. Jay Kumar which is your favorite food Jay Kumar senji kudu
poringla anything spicy
okay when will you do a movie with Prabhas
that's the reaction
okay a few words about Ajit again Armstrong Prem
everybody knows about him I think he's a very talented actor what a star like I think we all respect him and he's amazing
okay that's all Mihela vandu a lot of wishes for you
thank you so
and
much
for proposals too avanga vandu proposals
no thanks wishes ku thanks
adhanal ella anupi irukanga okay that's it
I don't want any comparisons that is something that happens
and
whenever I do a chat
Kumar is saying please take look after your health
thank you so much that's right compliment and right thing to say right now thank
okay,
you
Kumar
so much
Kumendran is asking ungalukku gym regime enna
enna paatha gym la pora mari iruka regime vandu now I am very like I at least make sure 1 hour of workout
okay and Sridhar is asking tamil la neenga nivin oda act pannano
if he calls I hope so soon
okay then I have few more questions to
okay,
ask
okay
probably we can go ahead with it
yeah
endha oru padam paaka paaka ungalukku tired aagave aagadhu
alai paayude
oh okay yaar pali vaangala na yaar pali vaanga aasa paduvinga
that's a list of people long list well start with people who are not punctual
okay edhana oru palaya padathoda remake la neenga nadikkanumna endha padam
தனுஷ் சார் இஸ் வெரி டேலண்டட் ஐ லைக் ஹிஸ் ஆக்டிங் தென் கரண்ட் ஜெனரேஷன் ரைட் ஐ லைக் ஜெயம் ரவி சார் மை ஏஜ் குரூப் அதர்வானோட ஐ திங்க் really talented
okay.
yeah
in the rest of your life ore or saapadu da neenga saapudnuna edhu choose panuvinga paathu choose pannunga
I'm thinking maybe some soup like some non veg soup I can go
okay.
on forever
unga full life just soup kudichu
yeah that's fine it'll fill me up and it's chicken
okay.
and can be spicy so
ipo varudhu onnu soup appra chicken
no chicken soup spicy chicken soup
okay.
problem solved
ipo unga kitta naanga or flight ticket kudukrom enga vena neenga vandu pogalam for free na endha edam choose panninga
london
aha anga enna apdi un pidikudhu ungalku
I haven't been to that place but I've heard a lot about it and I've seen that place
okay 2017 la vanda favorite movie ungalku solla kudada
I can't say mine, no. Suddenly, I'm not able to think. Let's see. Give me some options, no, that released.
Bahubali.
Finished, that's Bahubali 2. There's nothing else.
okay, one yeah. male co-star you would like to watch a movie with?
Half of the male co-stars are married. so, I don't want to spoil their family life. So, I'm not going to watch with any of them. I would rather prefer my own friends.
Okay, if you're going to release a matrimonial ad for yourself, adhula enna mention pannuvinga?
That's what earlier I said, no. Entertainment max, you'll never get bored of me.
Illa, matrimonial ad vandu edhir tarappula irundhu expectations irukum illingala? Enna enna maadhiri venum?
Oh, like you was asking how, what kind of a person?
You will tell I am a very entertaining person.
Yeah.
And our
he should also be entertaining. He should be very funny. Smart. And what do you say, he should be a very simple person. Oh. Like, he shouldn't be like, oh, I won't come. Very simple, who will take care of my family also.
Okay, brothers not panikonga.
Yes, I'm not calling them brothers.
Kadesiya yaarukku enna gift kuduthinga?
My dad, my father. My father. I gifted him a phone for his birthday, which is last week. Immense support. I think they're very, very supportive. The fact, like you asked me earlier, ipo relaxation time la enna pannuvaanga, I said I'll come to Chennai, and the freedom avanga kodukuvaanga. Seriya, so no, they won't restrict me. Okay, you want to go relax, you go relax. That freedom, and when I'm going through my tough time, they're very, very supportive. I don't let them know what I'm going through, but they still know, okay, there's something bothering her, and they will be supportive.
Okay, so if like you're going through some tension or pressure, you know, who do you go to?
My friends. There are a couple of them, 2-3 of them, I go to them.
And one thing, யாருக்குமே உங்களை பத்தி தெரியாத ஒரு விஷயம் எதனா ஒன்று சொல்லுங்க.
That's why it's known as nobody knows it.
Okay, உங்களுக்கு நாங்க ஒரு brain washing machine கொடுக்கறோம். இது யாருக்கு நீங்க gift-ஆ கொடுப்பீங்க?
Brain washing machine. Simbu. I think he needs it.
Okay, last time நீங்க சொல்லி மாட்டிக்கிட்ட போய்.
ஐயோ, like today.
என்ன சொன்னீங்க?
No, I won't say, but it happened today itself. The thing is, if I lie, people can find out. Because I'll have a very strange face.
Come on, you're an actress.
See, we are paid for that. But then I'm saying, friends can easily find out if I lie.
Oh, okay.
I can't lie in front of them.
Okay, when you're close with someone, obviously you can't act with them.
No, you can't act. They will definitely find out.
Okay. In the interview, you can go out and get a lottery ticket for 10 crores. What are you doing?
They're giving me the 10 crores, huh?
No, you're getting a lottery ticket.
I won it.
Yeah.
A lot of things to do. I have a lot of dreams. Like, I don't want to say it because I'm very protective about my dreams. Huh? But I have lots to do.
Okay. Acting ungale dream da sonninga, so idukapra you have a lot of dreams.
Lots.
So is it all related to acting?
Yes, it's always related to movies.
Oh.
yeah film.
Okay.
Yeah.
Something beyond
like, yeah, beyond acting. And my only thing is I always want to stay in this industry.
Okay.
If not as an actress, there are a lot of other options too. Huh? So, but always be around.
Okay, yeah. You studied mathematics.
Don't ask me what studies. I studied mathematics only, but I don't do anything about it.
Movies interested, why did you study maths?
Because that was the only condition given to be my family.
Huh.
Saying that you need to have a degree and some
was
degree.
Easy for you?
I thought, but third year proved it wasn't easy. First 2 years it was easy.
Arrears vechingla?
Ah, or arrear.
Onne.
Okay.
What do you love the most about life?
I see, in this industry, the problem with the industry is that you go through a different emotions, right? As a girl, like sometimes you'll be in a very good phase, sometimes you'll be in a very low phase.
Huh.
So when you go through that low phase is when you realize life is very important.
Huh.
And being happy is very important. Huh. People around you who value you are also very important. So I think realizing the value of everything is the beautiful fact about life.
Wow.
And the fact that you don't know what's going to happen next minute. That also is interesting, I feel.
Super, romba enakku beautiful ah sonninga. Idha appo naanga tamil la translate panni pottu vidruvom.
Thank you.
And oru oru padamum kuda they say it's like a learning experience. So achchamma indha padamaiyada mudiyumbodhu what did you learn from the movie?
I've told this before, the shoot went on for 2 years.
Hmm.
I learned to be patient. And I understand, at that point I didn't do any other movie.
Huh.
So I was very, very, very patient, and there were months in between we didn't shoot. And my contemporaries already signed 5 projects at that time. So I was a bit sad, but I learned 2 things. One, to be patient, and second thing is everything happens for a reason. So yeah.
And down the years, ungala vandu Tamil audience or Malayalam audience, how do you want the audience to look at you? Ungala paathavanga enna nenikkanum neenga aasa padreenga?
See, I want them to remember me for my work.
Huh.
Always. Like 10 years down the lane also, they should be able to say that girl was there no long back, she used to act really well.
Huh.
So that I want people to always remember me for my work.
Okay. And you know, in Bollywood nariya female centric movies varudhu, adhaavadhu romba feminism adala illa jolly action movies andha madhiri la varudhu. So how do you feel about that in Tamil? How
I think a lot has changed in Tamil. No, now if you see especially people like Nayanthara and all are doing a lot of female centric projects, Jyotika ma'am. So I think it, and people are accepting it. No, they're not saying that, oh, and the padathil vandha it's very female centric, so poga vena, we'll go for something else. They're not saying anything, they are accepting it, so which means it's changing. And I don't want to call it female centric. The only thing is the heroine is the hero. That's the only thing. The actress is the hero of the movie. That is okay. Once in a while to do such prods are okay. And people are accepting. So as long as they accept it, it's fine.
Okay. Yeah. Yara, the actress role model which you're keeping,
not role model, but I think I respect a lot of actresses, like especially Nayanthara. I think Jyotika. Well, I mentioned these names, and I think they're been in the industry for a very long time, and they're very successful in their own way. They're not copying anybody. They're their own way. They've done mix of movies. Like I said before, it's just not Girl Next Door. So yeah.
Okay, a lot more comments coming up. Saravana Krishnan is asking, Kerala or Chennai?
Chennai.
Oh, in Kerala, mummy.
No, Chennai.
Okay. Vignesh Krishnan, nalla saaptu nalla thoongunga.
Okay, idhukku appuram naan adha panna poren.
Nanban Naveen is saying, act more love movies.
Okay, Nanba, we'll see if they offer.
Okay, but ungalku endha genre of movies nariya pananum aasa?
See, like I said, love romantic movies, there are certain directors you should go to.
Uh-huh.
Such directors, if they come with really good stories, I would definitely do.
Okay, and Saravana Krishnan, ethna languages theriyum ungalku?
I can read, write, and I understand Hindi. Malayalam, obviously, read, write, everything. Tamil, I understand properly. Speaking, I'm learning.
Okay.
And English, of course.
Varun Kannan, question. Ungalku dance ada theriyuma?
Theriyume. I thought I knew. I perform for two award functions right now, Saima and Filmfare.
Okay, why is it comment after comments are coming? Yara plan panni porringala? STR kalyanam pannikonga. STR kalyanam pannikonga.
He's such a good friend of mine. nothing beyond that.
Okay, Dynamo Gokul is saying, ungalaudaiya face la romba alagana vishayam ungalaudaiya nose dhaana.
Really? That's the first person to say that. Everybody goes for eyes and all that. But yeah, thank you so much for observing.
Please say my name once, Princess. Our peer Kailash Nathan.
Hi, Kailash Nathan.
Okay,
again,
okay. Kubendran Raja is asking a general knowledge question. Who's the CM of Tamil Nadu now?
Skip it. I wish everybody knew that.
Okay, next film of Manjima, Marapaka Varu, now vandu ekane adu vandu answer pannanga. Jay Kumar is saying, you're a charming royal beauty.
Thank you so much.
Okay, tell us something about your childhood and
acting. So when my friends vandu if they go out also, I don't get the opportunity to go out because my parents would say, illala, no, you can't go alone. So I think it was more restricted, but I think it was a very memorable childhood.
Raja is asking, six pack wiping la?
No.
Jagadish Jaga, please remember me. Kubendran saying, you're a lady superstar. Okay,
thank you.
Saho is saying, Prabhas Pathi edhavad oru vishayam solunga.
I think after Bahubali 2, I think he's so talented. I remember when every time he comes on screen, the theatre used to go mad. So that proves his talent.
Okay, Santosh is asking, Coimbatore vanga?
I've come to Coimbatore, I'll still come.
Akash Rajendra, GVM or Maniratnam avanga ketirukanga. And I think she's already acted with GVM and Dream Director, she said it's Maniratnam.
So I said both.
Alan, VTV 2 edutha adhula nadipingla?
Gautam sir, will you call me for VTV 2? Then I'll see.
Okay, Nithil has asked something in Malayalam, adhu neengala padichu solunga.
Obviously, all and the rasa omidu. That's a dialogue from OVS. Yeah, I remember that dialogue.
Okay, Manmohan Tamarat, your dreams. Our other dreams are there.
It's protected, Manu, and I will not talk about it.
Okay. Wow. Raghuram is asking, Murugadas or Rajamouli? Rendu per at a time la kooptaanga yaar choose panveenga?
I'll adjust my dates and I'll give dates to both and I'll fall on their feet and say, please give me both the movies.
Karthik Ravraj is asking, Acham Enbadu Madamida movie la dancer Satish, how was it acting with him? Experience?
Worst. No, I'm just kidding. Satish is one of my good friends and I had so much fun shooting with him. And he's very funny to shoot with.
Vignesh Krishnan, Kelvi, you like live-in relationship?
Illa, no. I'm a very very protected like that. I want the proper marriage.
Okay. Akhtar is saying, please act with Surya, sir. Okay.
Definitely, if I get an opportunity, I will.
Fani, please say hello. Please say hello.
Hello to?
Fani Sahu.
Hello.
And favorite hero in Telugu?
In Telugu?
Yeah.
Anushka. Chetty.
Hero Anushka Sunila. Some of them. Tell me a few words about Vadakkan Selfie, Karthik Sivaraman.
My first Malayalam movie, and will always remain special.
Okay, Chiranjeevi says, say one hi towards the camera.
Hi.
Okay. Oh, Pavitran, oh, what is your pet name?
Now everybody calls me Momo. I think that's more like a pet name.
Okay, and Momo, everyone.
That's a long story. I think one more hour is needed. It started off with Gautam sir's set only, actually. Huh. There's this costumer called Shalini. She started calling me Momo. And then I used to eat a lot at that point. So people compared me to Momo. The Momos. That's all it started.
Oh, I thought there is a neche saapurra.
Aama, and the Momo da.
Okay, Akash Rajendra. OVR Million vandirupaar nanikiren. Big Boss paathingala, Tamil Big Boss.
I'm also part of OVR Million.
One word for Big Boss OVR.
I think she's a very very smart, very simple girl, and I think she was just being herself, and a lot of people like girls like that.
Indha neenga sollumbodha enak strike aachu. Enga Tamil Nadula inge vandu thirin paathom veengala. Appa aarambichu ippa varaikum Revathi, Nadia, Manjima, OVR, Nayanthara. Kerala la edana secret heroine manufacturing factory vechirukinga?
No, I think we should thank the audience here, because they are, see, if they don't accept us, we can't be like here, like, you know, doing our work here. It's just because they are being nice. So I think thanks to them.
And Deva John, who are your favorite cricketers?
See, it's always MS Dhoni. There's no doubt about it. But I don't watch cricket much.
Anbu Selvam, Mercy, Oscar Jaichina, your reaction ebdi irukum? Okay, and John, social responsibilities, messages solra movies la nadikkiradhu pathi ungala opinion?
I don't mind. I mean, if it's good and it's got some value, then I would definitely.
Okay, please tell my name, Manju. Robin Sagaran.
Robin, hi.
Have you been to Malaysia?
Yes, I have been to Malaysia. Yeah, for my birthday I was in Malaysia.
Okay, I think the list of questions are just going. So finally, one word you want to tell all your fans in Tamil Nadu?
I only one word, that is thank you so much. So much love. Today when I came back to Chennai, I saw 5 people following me from the time I came out to my car. So I think it made me so happy seeing them come all the way. They could have just stopped there and said, let her go. I mean, what's so big deal? I was very, very happy. In fact, I was telling my friend also, I was so happy seeing that. So thank you so much for the love and support. It means a lot, and I just hope it'll be always there.
Yes, okay. And I think naanga pesumbodhu adha feel pannrom. Neenga vandhu, you don't just look like a girl next door. Neenga nijavalume romba simple, endha or attitude illama irukinga. So you should always remain this way.
Thank you so much.
Best luck for all your future projects.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, Manjima. And yeah, thanks to Somerset Hotels, MRC Nagar, for this beautiful location. Have a nice time. Neenga kadaisiya avanga flying kiss kottu.